Well, tonight we talked to a Minnesota attorney whose firm has been representing MyPillow CEO Mike Lindell in a defamation case about why the firm now wants to withdraw from the case. The firm, Parker Daniels Keyboard, is representing Lindell in the lawsuit brought by Dominion Voting Systems. Dominion sued Lindell, accusing him of spreading malicious and false claims about the company's voting machines. The law firm claims Lindell already owes them millions of dollars, and Lindell says his company has lost so much money that he can't pay. Though the firm says they think it is an important First Amendment case, they can't afford to continue.
We are lawyers, we're excellent lawyers, and I have a number of families to take care of, and we can't get paid for an extraordinary amount of work that we did on the case. We have to withdraw. And again, difficult and disappointing decision, because we believe in the First Amendment aspects of this case.
Well, the attorneys are now waiting on a judge's decision. Meanwhile, Lindell says he refuses to settle with Dominion or Smartmatic, another election technology company suing him for defamation. He is looking for a new counsel to represent him.